righty, here we go, and welcome to a pivotal matchup here tonight in the conference. Norton enters undefeated in the conference. They do have one tie with Streetsboro, and Field is in the red tonight, and they enter 4-0 in the conference, 8-1-1 with the overall record. Pretty nice evening to start here. There are showers around the area. Again, Norton is in the white and Field is in the red. Norton with a little bit of a push here. Defense is on it, and as you can tell, gets it out and up. A little out of the reach of Glenn Wilde there. Cassie Wilde was trying to get on the end of that hot pass from Dan with some. Throw in here for Norton. Gonna play it back to the keeper here. Norton working out of the back. Silk with it, given away, and passed long here. Keeper's going to come out, and Reeves going to pick that one up. First touch of the evening here for the field keeper. 37:53 left. We're just getting things started here. Good win there by Delaney Simpkins. Norton switching it. Long pass, switching field. Taylor Flynn with a nice effort there. Keeper comes in and gets another touch on it. Reeves looking to connect with Wilde. Intercepted there by Norton. Through ball attempt here. Simpkins on it. Gets it up to Ruggles on the sideline. Hopkins. Given away here. Matty Silk got in the way of that one. Good defense early here. Gonna need a lot of that here tonight. Shoulder to shoulder tackle by McKenna Ray. Patel with good work over there, gets it up to Wilde, who gets it over to, tries to get over to her sister, Kathy. Patel, another good work over to Wilde, over to Silk, working the work other side of the field. Silk tries to go, just missed connecting with Simpkins. Nice idea there by Natalie Silk, a little too strong. Heather Sudak on it. Looking temperature around here. Okay, I'm going to find gets it out. Cassie Woody comes flying on into it. Gets it over to McKenna Ray. McKenna Ray slows the things down. Sends a long ball to Rachel Ruggles. Foot race. Two speedy defenders back there. Rachel makes a nice cut. Tries to center it. Does center it. And a clear. Good effort there by Simpkins. Simpkins to throw it in. Throws it in the Silk. Silk heavy first touch. Giving away Delaney, nice effort. McKenna pounds the ball into the back of Silk and got lucky there. Norton was on the break. Savannah Ray on it. Three defenders were converging on her. See that comes out. Makes a nice interception. Ruggles on it. Ruggles looking to go to the center. Finds McKenna Ray just on the outs. Stretch foot cannot get it. Patel back. Intercepts that one. Patel looks to anticipate. Jumps in front of that and it's out on her. Going to be a throw in here for Norton. 33-31 left, first half. Just getting started here. Game doesn't have any kind of flow yet. Flynn on it. Oh, unlucky there, touch. Blasted out of there by McKenna Ray. Wilder tries to get on the end of it. Ruggles on it, tries to flick it on. We definitely had a break there. Through ball. Keeper's going to come out and get her third touch of the evening. Reeves with it. Curley looks to punt it out. Gets it out to midfield here. Intercepted there. Good ball here on Gwen Wilde and foot race, and Norton just pounds it out. That was encouraging to see there. Still trying to get some sort of flow to this game. McKenna Ray on it. Wilde sends it into the box. Keeper's going to pick it up. Ruggles right there crashing. Norton punts it out. Two fielders get on it and send long ball again here. Taylor Flynn chasing it down, gets it outside. Oh, just too strong there for Delaney Sipkin. Throw in for Norton. Another throw in here. Header clicked on. Wilde blasted out up to Cassie Wilde. Looking here for options. And giving away. Norton with another through pass. Patel on it. And blasted out of bounds. Looks like Norton's game plan here tonight is to send through balls. At least early on. Throw in here. Corner. Looked like Savannah Ray was trying to guard it and got unlucky with a touch there. First corner of the evening. Norton is on it. Wilde on it, Silk on it, fighting over it. Over to Cassie Wilde, foot race. Gonna be weight throwing, and that is Norton. 10 minutes in here. 10 minutes in. Deflected there. Simpkins on it. Kenna Ray gets it. Savannah Ray blasts it. Up for Gwen Wilde. Foot race here. Martin's going to get to it first. Play it back to the keeper. Savannah Ray on it. Gets it back to Sudak. Sudak outside to Flynn. Flynn battling there. Sends it up a hot ball into Silk. Field throw in here. Given away by Savannah Ray. She earns it back. Up to Silk now. Silk looking over her options. Sends it long into the box for Rachel. Oh, keeper came out brave in keeping skills there. Keeper comes out quick off of her line. And the Ruggles. Good effort there. Nobody home. Another throw in here. Cassie Wilde on it. And it cuts it. Good defense in the box. Got a throw in here for Jada Heminger checking in for Manisha Patel. Silk with the interception. Up to Wilde. Wilde tries to send it in the box. A little strong, but it looks like it's going to hold up in the box deep. Wilde sent it in to Ruggles. Cannot get foot on it. Again, they're looking to send the through ball. We cut him down here. Sudak quickly gets back on it. Heminger on it, give it away. Simpkins, nice clearance out on the break. Reeves comes out, picks it up. For Norton as a speedy sophomore, number two, Bennett. Heminger on it. Gets out to Silk. Silk looks center. Tries to send it for Ruggles, intercepted by the defense. Looks like we're getting a little slippery out there. A couple people are starting to slip. Right on it. To soak. Fighting for it. Battles through it. Sends it back to Simpkins. Simpkins out to Ruggles. Back to Simpkins. Simpkins 1-on-1. Gets around. Oh, what a great opportunity. Simpkins to Wilde, and she misfired. Sudak. Send it in. Wilde. Soak. Soak working. Shot. Corner. Nice little explosion there. Started with Delaney Simpkins. Driving in. Laid a perfect pass to Cassie Wilde and misfired, and then Natalie Silk sends a bomb, and we get a corner out of it here. Field corner, number 2 of the evening. Driven in by Cassie Wilde, short. Bounce around, pinball around, still pinballing. Heather Sudak with a great defense. Gonna be Patel looks to check back in. Ray sends it in. High ball. Oh, what a save by the keeper. Another corner. Great shot by McKenna Ray. An even better save by the Norton keeper. Cassie Welby to send it in here. Sends it in. Oh, we're crashing on that one. Simpkins to throw it in. Surveys her options, gives the Wilde. Still fighting for it, scrapping for it. Cleared by Norton. Won back by Natalie, giving back away. Halfway through his first half. Nice pass for Ruggles to Wilde. Tries to pass it to herself, but by Manisha Patel there. Good defense. Good interception there by Bennett, Simpkins on Bennett, and oh, strong touch there. Keeper picks it up, boots it out, right back to Simpkins. Plays a little side. Heminger and Taylor Flynn with a nice defense there. Savannah Ray steps up, up to Silk. Silk looks around. Go to the center now. Drops it off. Savannah Ray giving away. Ruggles fighting for it. Ruggles gets it back to Simpkins. Simpkins giving away. Norton tries to capitalize here. McKenna Ray, good anticipation there by Patel. Given away though. Norton on the attack. Shot. Wide. .1935 left, first half. Cumminger and will be out. Back in is Sudak and Hetty. Hetty slammed that one. Flynn to take this. Boots it out. Nice boot there. Good interception by Silk. Silk goes wide to Simpkins. Goes up to Cassie Wilde on the break. Foot race. Ruggles gets it. Tries to send it across. And goal kick. With nice anticipation, too hot for Ray to handle. Good work by Slamma, sends a long ball here, Sudak in a foot race. Still in the foot race, and going to be called for the foul. About 30 yards out, 25 yards out. Like their senior captain number 23, Elena Davis, is going to stand over this ball. Looks like she's going to take a shot here, set piece here. She drives it in. Goal. Nothing here on a set piece goal by senior captain number 23, Elena Davis for Norton. 17 minutes left. .1550 left. 1-0 Norton. Fielder's got their wing picking out their sails a little bit here. Yeah. Gibson comes in, struggles, and tries to turn. Tuss Alvin checked in here. Cassie Willie checking in for Rachel. Simpkins heads it a couple times. Injury here for Norton.